Cam LaValle. I'm down here at the Broome County Humane Society with fundraising coordinator Lauren Highwell. And this is the beautiful little 2-month-old Mistopheles. Lauren, what can you tell us about him?
Mistopheles is a 2-month-old male. He came in with some of his brothers and sisters as stray little babies. They recently came out of foster and are now old enough to go to their forever homes.
And as far as his spay neutering, he's all taken care of, his shots, he's ready to go?
He will be ready to go shortly. All of his shots have been given. A lot of times with kittens, they can send them out on contract to come back or be spayed or neutered so that they're not sitting in a shelter too long.
And with kittens, it's encouraged to have a second cat along with them when you adopt, correct?
Absolutely. We do always have a buy one, get one policy on cats and kittens because they all kind of want a little playmate.
So you heard it here. If Mistopheles wants a little friend, if you want to adopt him or maybe another cat as well, you can head to clearthesheltersdotcom.